Dozer, the upland game bird dog, guarding his pheasant chicks. A little pen we built them. Climbing up on the teddy bear and jumping off, flapping their wings. Beep, 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 beep. Hello, little guys. Beep, 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 beep. Put your hand in here and they'll come to it. Come on. You gonna jump off? Up high. Look how high you are. Can you jump? Oh, he's getting ready to jump. Here, I'll lower you down. Jump on your teddy bear. No? Oops. Look at you. There's a big pheasant in the picture.
That's what you're gonna be.
Okay, jump. This little guy, he's got some problems with his feet. One just jumped off the teddy bear. Oop, there he goes. They're practicing. Hey, Dozer. No, get back. Practicing their flight or their takeoff. Water, a little bit of food. Keep these guys at 100 degrees. There's your thermometer. It's a little bit cool right now. Not quite 100. Real simple to do. Plastic bin. Cut the top off. Taped on some plastic. I mean some window screen. And hung a 150 watt bulb. That's it. And there's their food. Non-medicated. Scratch. They start eating and drinking right away. That's it for now. Right, Dozer? You can't have those fins, boy. They're too teeny tiny. No pheasant.